That was exercise number 17 on page 35 of the Syncopation book. I played all of the eighth notes with a swung feeling. I played it at 80 BPM. If it's too challenging, slow down. If it gets too easy, speed up.